Hello, Sally Hall Contemporary. Welcome to your last online lesson. I've got a tricky one today, not going to lie to you. I thought, well, the last lesson was meant to be on Survivor, and obviously there's a few people in the class that don't know, that won't be doing Survivor because they're new, so I didn't want to waste the last lesson and then not do anything. So we aren't going to go through Survivor today, but I promise when we're back in class, we will have to solely focus on that for a few lessons, just to get you all up, ready, and in perfect condition for shows. But the one thing that I wanted to point out was today we are going to go on to, we're going to continue Hold On. And the only reason being is I want to change it. Not change it. The bit that had like a new vision, and the bit that we're meant to repeat, which is the hold on, I still want you, boom, all that. I just thought we're kind of on the spot a lot for this dance, and to repeat it would look very very pleasing to the eye. But I think choreo wise, I want to throw a little bit more in there for you. I want to throw a little bit more enthusiasm, throw a little bit more movement, show off what you can really do. So I thought for that section there, and only that section, I've got a new little idea. And obviously the whole way through this song, before I really wanted to do it, it was obviously before COVID, so most of this routine was made up in pairs, and obviously we can't get that close to each other to do pairs. The one section I want to do pairs in, there is a lift. So obviously, depending on COVID, we'll scrap the lift for now, we'll do something else, but depending on COVID, if by the time shows and competitions come around and we can go close to each other, we will add the lift in there. If not, we'll just scrap it and we can do something else, that's fine. But yeah, this little section, you're going to be working in pairs. It's going to be like a line here and a line here. We're going to sort of almost like a battle. You'll obviously be in the same routine, but as in that battle formation. So one of you are this way facing them, and then this way facing them. It's all about hold on, it's all about each other not letting go. So you're going to be doing stuff towards each other, a lot of mirroring and stuff like that. So I just thought that would be quite nice to add in a little bit more dancing, a lot of jumps and stuff like that. But I want to see how we get on. I'll probably watch both in lessons. So the first lesson back next week, we'll do this version and one of the other versions, so I can visually see which one we prefer and what you guys prefer to dance to. So I'm gonna stop rambling because I spent 3 minutes rambling. That's quite easy for me to do. So yeah, I'm gonna go through it nice and slowly. Please make sure you're doing your warm-up, your technique. Please make sure you're doing trying to do as much leaps as you can. If you're not leaping, make sure you're splitting there, have your leaps. Make sure you have something to drink, make sure you've got anything around you that can hurt you. Pop up, find yourself the space, and let's get going. So we're going to start from the very top. Obviously, you all know you can work in can and on a diagonal. I'm going to face the back so that you can obviously see left and right what it is that we're doing. So you start off with your can, which you know, once you're all up, we do right hand, left hand, shoot up, down. We go out into a lunge on our right leg, shoulders go round, 1, 2, 3, 4, arms come out into our lunge up. You look over, I'm going to get this way. You look over your left shoulder. You look, 1, 2, in 3, 4, you come in, 2, 3, 4, you walk, 1, 2, improvise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're then in your circle. From here, we do bank it round. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Right to the chest, left arm out. We bring them in, we drop down, we go round. 2, 3, 4. Good. I am going through this quite quickly because 4 weeks on, we should know it pretty much off by heart. But just to clarify that, you do your fan kick round, and you do right hand on your chest, Left hand open, you bring them in, you drop them round, we go round. Good. From here, we do right hand overhead, one, two, push through. For your right leg, you're going to be a cross turn, so get behind the left leg. You go round to face your front, wherever that is, and we do right, left, drop, round to your left, one, two, three, four. That's good. That's one, two, three, four. Good. Let's go from the top there. Five, six, seven, and we do one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Walk one, two, three, four. Improvise two, three, four. Ready? Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven. Sorry, one, two, three, four, five, six. From here, you'll step down into your plie. Both hands down by your side. You're coming over to your left. You're taking your left hand and you're placing it over your right, sort of chest area, not too bothered where it goes, as long as it's around here somewhere. And your right hand comes out and you do two pulses, one, two. So that's a rib cage movement, okay? One, two. From here, we're turning onto our left leg to here. Good. You're facing your front, wherever that is for you, in your dance area. And we're going into our chorus. We step out our right leg and our right arm is the same. One, two. From here, we throw right, left. We go back, forwards, up slowly. One, two, three, four. We wait there. We're going to look the audience dead in the eye. From here, we do right arm. Throw forwards. Throw forward when your feet are going with that. We go to the left. Break, we sort of arch the back. We lean over the left leg. We come into the middle and up. Two, three, four. Good. No, it is not the music. Hold on. Yeah. So you've come up. You're going to take your... Yeah, so you're taking your right arm and it's slowly coming up. One, two, three, four. So you've just done over, over, hit, 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 up. Two, three, four, in, two, three, four. So your right leg is bent in. My left, my right arm comes up slowly. One, two, three, four. And I'm looking to my left, okay? From here, we slide to the left leg side. One, two, three, four. The right arm drops. And we do a front kick round. Here, do we? I always say it, do it to the back. Yeah, so you've done. Boom, 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 boom. One, two, three, four, over. Two, three, four. You're going to step onto that right leg as you bring the left one up. On that right leg, as the left leg comes up, you've got your left arm up in the air, right arm out to the side, sitting in your front audience. We hit on a bent leg here. Good. From here, we're going to put all of our weight, a bit of balance, onto our right leg still. We're going to come up onto a right to turn to face the other way. So when you're here, make sure you bend and you're going to push off that bend to hit here. Okay? So as you do it, it's your left leg that's doing all the work. As you're here, if you watch my left leg gets bent, I'm here, I push, it stays the same, it's here, then I flick up, I mean, and kind of what I'd say, you flick up onto an extension, so your leg extends outwards. As I do it, my arms come in, fold down to the side of me. Good. From here, so you da-da-da-da-da-da, you're leaning to your front, and you do side, I'm going to have to do it this way, because I don't know it that well, the other way. I'm going to get it all confused. So you've done over with the right, hip with the left, up here. From here, right hand goes into your left shoulder, left hand goes to your right hip. We're going to push on the diagonal, so you should be facing your foot, both knees should be bent. We're here, we're going to run down with our right leg, and we're going to take a tiny little hop here. You're going to bring it all the way around, left hand goes onto your left hand, and you're going to kick up there. Good. So, and then, yeah, so you hit here, you come up for one, two, three, four. We come back to here. I don't know what the words are in the song. Let's just mark it through to music just so I can see where we are. I'm really sorry. Okay, ready? You can just mark it through. Oh, where's the music? With me, so that we can just figure out where we are. Come to here, they come out to horizontal. As they come out, you just dip your head up and down, okay? So you're done here, boom, boom, boom. So you should have your right foot out and you should have your left leg on a set of toe. You're taking your left hand over, out into a plie, over on your plie, you're bringing your right leg in, hop, and down, and again. Let's go from, we've just done our kick and our right legs. Everything's right leg, okay? So we do step, kick, back, hit, jump, hit, prepare. Over, two, three, hit, hit. So all you're doing there is turn with your feet. Good.
Long endless highway, you're silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. I took you in on the table. I pace back and forth as
okay, so from there we repeat our chord. So we go on to you locked yourself in the bathroom, boom. Duh, we're going to all of this. Right, left, round, heartbeat. From here, this is a new bit that I wanted to consider. So you've got a few seconds. Actually, let me scrap that for a second and go into the ending so we can do it to music. Yeah. Yes. Okay, sorry. So, skip that a little bit because we're going to rejig it. You've just finished all of that. Hold on, I still, boom, boom, boom. Come back, I still need you, boom, boom, boom. From here, we go up, two, three, four. We bend back. Down here to my knees. Good. You're on your knees from here. I think we did right there. No, we just sit here. Head comes up, drop onto your. Let me just press it back, sorry. Drop onto your. You see me? Yeah. Drop onto your right hand here. Both legs come round. So that you're both, you know, they've both got a high knee. From here, we're doing, so you should have your knees separate, so if you have a gap in the middle of both of them bent, we do right, left, we lean in for our prep. I cannot do this bit today because my back. You're doing right, left, push in. You're taking a shoulder roll on your right shoulder over into your box, and you're then rolling-polying. Forwards roll over to the front. If you cannot do it again, remember it's not too much of an issue. We can work on it in class, so don't worry about doing it right now. But you do right, left, forward, over two, three, four, back, over two, three, four. From here, you're pushing right, left, arms and leg, kind of switching side. Right, left. From here, you're taking your right leg and you're bringing it underneath your left. You're picking the, oh no, wait, it's not. One sec. It's your left leg, sorry. So you do right, left, you bring your left leg up to a flat foot, all your weight into your right hand. You bend the right leg over to the prep, so it should go like this. So it should be like that. You're going to put all your weight up onto your hands to come up. Cool. From here, we come up. I think we did a turn. No, we didn't. You come up to three, four. Think we walked left, right, left, right. So you should face in front of you, like a little walking circle. That is a plan, not just walking around. You're going to be walking around each other there. I think it might change when I get to class. That is a little bit of a formation that I've got going there. When you're here, we go over two, three, four. Yeah, over two, three, four, down, up. And then the last little bit, no, you go back into hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Hit, we turn. So you turn onto your right leg, left leg comes up, and we drop into our box, and your head comes up on the last beat. If any of that made sense, it's kind of confusing to me too. Let me pop the music on so I can just double check what I'm right. I'm gonna go in from the step leap. Long in this highway, you're silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. Took you away on the table. I pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Too long going over it, because you guys should now know it. If you don't, please spend the last few minutes of this lesson going through it again, because when we go to class, I really, really need you to know it. I've got so much to do in class, it's so important that you know the movement. Obviously, I'm happy to go over perfect things, go over timings, go over left and right, so I know online and it can get a bit confusing. But the basic movement itself, I need you to know. Need you to know what comes before and after each movement. So, what time are we on? Oh, okay, I'm going to go over this one. So, I'm going to teach you a little bit that I want. It is going to be quite quick, because I haven't got that much time left in today's class, but don't worry too much. This is something that we can go over next week in class, and add on or take away depending on what we like. So, we're taking out all of this that we've just done twice in that little chorus bit. So once you've finished the locked yourself in the bathroom the second time, this is where it comes in. You've got a little bit of a gap before it says, hold on, I still want you. That time we're splitting into two groups. Obviously we'll do that there and then, so for now just walk. We're gonna have one here, one here. The left side will be facing the left, the right side will be facing the right, in the corners. This is your movement. So, if you are facing your left corner, if you're facing your left corner,
you are doing your right.
Am I right? Yeah, I think so. No. Left.
Left. Yeah. Okay, right, just bear me a second, I'm getting a bit confused. So if you're facing your left corner, you are going to do a attitude on your left leg. So you're going to set right, and you're going to hit an attitude. Your left hand comes up, your right hand comes out to your audience on the left. So it's like this. As you do it, you're stepping right and you're hitting left. Okay? From here, you're basically going to turn onto that foot and release it into a straight leg. So if you just watch, you're here and you do this. Okay? It takes it over. So I just do it to the front for a second. I do da, 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 da. So you're going to fall onto that leg. So you do. Step right, hit left. So if you can all learn both ways just now. Step right, hit left. Pivot that right foot to turn. Here, and you step onto that left leg. Good. From here, you're going to nice knee. Your arms are coming all the way up until high V. Onto your right leg, which is all you get, okay? So you're here. Really bend that knee as you step up onto a high knee. Here. Okay? So you've got one, two, three, four, lift. And again, oh, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, set, lift. That then brings you to face your side. Okay, so you're staying here. If you're facing the right side, you're going to be doing you guys on the left leg of your left leg. So you on the right should be doing your right leg. Okay, so if you'll be facing the right, you're doing, you're stepping left foot, you're hitting up onto the right leg, left arm comes in out to the front, right arm comes up, we hit one, two, again, we're gonna bend, you're gonna turn, and you're gonna lean to the side, and extend the leg to the side, you're going to step onto that right leg and you're leaping left leg up. Now, depending on how many people can do left leg, we can change it to a right leg leap if needed, because I can't leap on left either. So we're just going over that again. You step left, hit right, turn, step on the right, and you pick up to leap on the left. So you then facing each other. Okay, so if I do it the right proper way for a second. You've done. So just pretend I'm in class right now. This is the proper way. So I've got right side here, and you'll have left side here. You'll be lined up in pairs, okay? So from here, that is, hold on, I still need your zero. It's one, you're here. From here, what I'm thinking at the minute is very quickly, you've got one, two. You're gonna go onto a bent knee and you're doing right, left. So your body's contracting, okay? So you've got right, left. You're gonna step, so that's come back. You're gonna step in towards each other. So if you're on the left side, you're stepping right leg. If you're on the right side, you're stepping right. So you can step, don't worry about the left and right to right now, I'm going to do it on ring cut anyway. Just do whatever comes natural to you in a minute. So you're doing right, left, you're going to step right, so you're going to be like close, well not close, but you're going to be 2 metres apart. You're going to step forward on the left, and you're going to rock back onto, sorry, you step forward on the right, you're going to rock back onto the left, as you bring the right leg back. So that's come back, I still, I think I don't need all, want you,
Come back, I still. I think it's want you. Come back, I still need you. I don't know. You're going to bend your knees and push up like this. So both people will do that. So your hands sort of come to meet in a mirror image. Okay? So we've got from the top, come back. I still want you. And you mirror each other all the way up. Okay? Cool. I think it then says, let me take your hand. So from here, everyone's going to bend over to their front. So if you're going to bend over, your left hand is here, so your left hand comes down to meet here, to the side. You're mirroring each other, okay? So it comes down, two, three, right to the top. And we're going to leave it there for that. Let me just play it to me. I know it's a bit confusing because you're not with each other. But let me just go back. So you've got... Let me just sit from here for you. Long in this highway, you're silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding in the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table. I pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me scream? There's a lot going on up here right now with me to try and progress it all to you. So I'm hoping that you found that okay. But like I said, don't worry too much. When we're in class, there's a lot to go over. All I ask is that you've kept up with all these classes. You know the routine, there's a whole routine done apart from a few counts in the middle. So I kind of don't want to push back. So please just make sure that you've learnt the routines, you know the routines. And then next week in class, there's three main things I want to go over. The first one is all your transitions. So in between the music, there's a lot of gaps, purely because the music sort of cuts out or they're like really dragged on. I've got ideas for all of those. So you're not just going to be waiting there every few seconds. So that is one, transition. I need to get all your transitions done. Your second one is to finish that little gap, and obviously you guys pick which version you like, so you can either do the version we've just done once it's complete, or the repetition, so we can repeat it again. And the third one was, what was the third one? Transitions, choreo, and perfecting it. We need to perfect it now, so you know, I need to sit there and just nag at all the little things. So please, please, please make sure you know the routine. And yeah, I've got lots of ideas to go with it. So hopefully you're all okay with it. And I shall see you all next week for your actual class. So So yeah, goodbye everybody.